Bonjour, this is Jeffrey.
And this is Melisa.
Oh, Melisa!
We are live, like losing our minds, fashion making New York City.
It is absolutely crazy.
Fabulous, we are like gagging, it's so fabulous.
Hey everybody, we're backstage at the Waldorf-Astoria. It's fashion week, it's crazy. There's models everywhere, cat fights, hairspray, you can imagine. This is New York City Fashion Week, one of the hottest things in the world, and Melisa and Jeffrey are vacuuming the red carpet just like you know they can. My name is Egypt, and you're watching Vacuuming the Red Carpet with Melisa and Jeffrey.
Hi, we're not doing anything our job,
hanging out in the closet,
which to go to Fashion Week and not kiss each other.
No.
And talk about clothes and not take off clothes.
We are live backstage with Soucha and Tito, designers of the Couture collection.
And we are doing now a dark gothic glamour style, a red carpet, so it's gonna be amazing.
I like it, sexual and violent.
Yeah.
All right, well, we know you guys are so busy, but thank you so much for your time.
Yes, thank you.
Have a great show. And we are back in the red carpet with Soucha, Tito. They're off, we're on, and we'll be
right back.
All right.
Hi, my name is Ed, and you're watching Vacuuming the Red Carpet.
It's amazing, it's inspired, it's couture, it's classic,
it's red carpet. It's straight out of Egypt.
The flashbulbs are flashing.
The hairspray is in the air, the eyelashes are flying away.
The models are starving.
The photographers are screaming.
And people are just losing their damn minds. Of them all. So would you call yourself a thigh artist?
I'm a body painter.
A body painter. I think that's the best.
That's the best job.
But are you a thigh artist?
I'm a thigh master.
Oh, you're. We have Egyptian designers, and this, ladies and gentlemen, is the jewel of the Nile. This is Cleopatra. This is all of the Nile. All the water in the Nile could cool you off right now if you check this out.
I say for 2009, it's all about the butt bling.
And butt cleavage.
Yes, it is. Yeah, I'm feeling the mohawk thing.
Yeah, it's a little pump.
I like it.
It's in your heart. I can tell. Like, it's making your body language. You're tough all of a sudden. You're like from cell block eight. Maybe not. They would eat you alive.
I'm sexually violent.
So, are you gonna take some of that sexual violence and unleash it on the runway?
Unleash it.
Like a hungry tiger with a T-bone in front of it.
You heard it. Around.
You heard it first. All right. Well, go get your T-bone. You're looking a little skinny. And beautiful, but you know, we're gonna feed you that steak after you rock the jewel of the Nile, my co-host, the beautiful, the ravishing, the titillating, as she explained to me earlier, Melisa Marie, ladies and gentlemen. Of the show will be Melisa Marie and Jeffrey.